Ian Capon and thinking into the future, it would be nice to think, regardless of your disability or ability or capability, that everyone will be treated as an equal.